Hello, thank you. Nice dog, dog. Have a good day. Suspect left, but I'll look. Left. I'll get a picture of you here. Look this way. Okay. Water tank, water reservoir straight ahead. Lots of radio thingy bobs. switchbacks coming up. Good job. I almost fell. I was coming into that turn too slow. My front wheel hit a bump. Let me kind of go to the side. Lots of switchbacks. My. The map shows lots of switchbacks, but doesn't show all of these. Back for cars. There's cars right, I think. Go, go. Okay. I think leftish. And I think we go on that road for a bit. Yeah, this is what I remember last time I came, that I was on the trail, and then I got to the road, and then I lost track of where to hop back on the trail. There is a fun trail up here. Springs. I should take you on it sometime. There it is. Want me to go first or you? A mosquito just got my back shoulder. Right.
Oh.
It's easier, Nora, if we go right. The other way is easier to go down. We could have gone either way. These two trails join each other where there's a chairlift chair sitting up there. I'll get a picture of you sitting in it. I more often have gone on the northerly route, which intersects with this trail that we're on. I actually don't know if I've ever done the southern option, which is that one back there that I said we didn't want to go up. I don't know. Or do you want me to look?
Sure.
900. And I think, I don't know. Yeah, 2,500 total is what we'll do on this loop. Left. Upper Meeks Trail. And that's Troy Trail down there. Thank you. It's funny how sometimes trails just, or not trail, songs get stuck in your head. Oh, I've been on this one before. I came on this trail when I was trying to stay on the spring trail. Okay. Yeah, it's pretty overgrown, huh? Sometimes I wonder what it'd be like if I had a bike that had hedge trimmer attachments hooked up on the front. So as you bike along, it just does the hedge trimming. Yeah. Thing is, I don't think it would work that well. I think you would just keep getting snags and it would yank your bike off to the side. Did you ever see any of those vegetation trimming things in Europe where they had like 10 saw blades stacked in a row and the vehicle just drives along on the side of the road with these big whirring saw blades? I would cut back trees, branches, mostly, you know, branches and stuff. Yeah. I should have turned left back there. There was a side trail that kept elevation better than this trail. Oh well. This is the more scenic route. No. Oh, spring trail. We go straight. Sorry, I guess he did say left. I was thinking straight left here, I think. Jekyll and Hyde. I think it was a month ago, I came down this trail. I did a mid-mountain trail. Maybe it was a month ago, maybe it was. When I did it, there was still some snow on mid-mountain. We'll have a couple more switchbacks again. Woohoo! Good thing is, at the top of this is a chairlift chair.